This one says a person's a person no matter how small.
Words of love and inspiration.
This one says color outside the lines.
Written on colorful rocks.
You are my sunshine.
Punctuated with a red heart waiting for you to find one.
I hope that this just brings a smile to people's face. If it doesn't do any more than that, that's what I really want it to do.
Is exactly what Jules Savis had in mind when she dreamed up Red Heart Rocks just 9 days ago.
We're in some pretty scary times right now, and I just want people to have some positivity to lean on, to look to God and just really see the happy side of things in the midst of all this crazy fear.
So Jewel and her mom, Alina Shackelford, and some family friends have painted and hidden about 60 rocks in plain sight in their community of King in Stokes County.
So how did you come up with the slogans and the names that you decided to put on the rocks?
It's really simple. You kind of think of things that would make you smile and then do those for other people.
And so right now to go out and see a little tiny yellow rock with a smile on its face.
And a heart.
How could you not smile?
They say it's tedious work, takes about 6 hours a day to detail and paint just 20 rocks, then get them out into the community.
We're placing them where people are doing takeout. We're placing them downtown King because we know people are walking right now, getting some exercise in. We're placing them at local churches. We place them at the police station, the fire station, places that we know people will still be throughout, you know, COVID-19.
She says you might even find a rock on your front porch. If you do find one, she says enjoy it. Hide it again. Pass it forward. Paint two rocks of your own. Hide those. Post your pictures on the Red Heart Rocks Facebook page.
We have rocks in Mount Airy. We have them in Kernersville. We have them in Winston. And some bigger places that we have them in are Florida and Indiana, Charlotte. Yeah, it's gotten really big. It just makes me smile and makes me so happy because I had no idea that it could grow this much.